Hi guys, welcome back to some more X4 Star Wars Interworlds. So the last day we had helped take down a Ascendancy defense platform being built, started stealing its resources. So did a little bit more of that, but not much. This thing looks built. It's a bit of an issue. Oh. Where's my fleet? Yeah, we have like 3.3 million. Oh, actually, where is my fleet? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Pause. Go there. And then go to there. I do not want my fleet flying through Shardan. Tanky. Alright, grab that. We'll help when we can. Not going to be able to do too much though, especially against capital ships like this. Yeah, we're not going to be able to do much at all. Get some missiles out of it. Make sure we don't completely overheat the guns so that they cool down a little faster. All the way, we're just waiting for our fleet to get here. I'll probably save and then maybe attack those three ships. Focus down the enforcer and just get it out of the fight. We're not getting fired at by the station, so it doesn't actually have defenses up, so we are going to probably attack that. Yeah, we can tank that. Is the enforcer coming after us? Somebody just targeted us. Oh yeah, they're coming for us. Well then. This station, I don't know, does it have defenses? Some defenses.
Looks like you won't be going home.
Mass transporter B. Tie defender.
Here he comes. Oh no. Where the hell is that missile gun? There it is. Nope. I don't like missiles.
Mass transporter B.
Excuse me. Fleet is nearly here. Hey Jarek, how you doing, bud? Hope all is well. Could be better. Back at you. Ooh, return to normal order. Currently like 23 degrees here, which is not too bad, but so muggy, there's no wind. In the kitchen, some dishes and everything. I'm in my chair, half back row till the evening. Ah, well, hopefully it eases up. Game, do not stutter on me now. I need to buy like the defense platform blueprints and turret blueprints, shield blueprints, and kind of get that as like some of the first stuff we put on our station. Okay, at least you got all your bits done anyway. Always good. More than I can say most days. There we go.
Jump beacon, Bolas.
So I moved all of our traders up to Corellia just to dock, just in case they got blown up while I was away making coffee. And Acropolis, Yagdul. Do the raid in Yagdul. There we go.
Thank you.
We'll do that. We'll do a save and then we'll go attack those Imperials in Phalas. Hopefully the Republic will have sent someone over there too. Oof, yeah, currently melting here. So probably be a shorter stream today. Go have a shower and everything before going to work. Hopefully the music isn't too loud. I was messing around with the volumes because I thought it was a bit low. Oh, we'll go help the Pelta.
X-wing XJ3.
And of course our little fleet is following the Hammerhead. They're always going to be a little bit behind, which I kind of want in case I do something silly. Plenty of war missions that we can't really do at the moment. So we have the location of our top secret rebel base. We just have to get supplies and everything to get it built. Try and get it built quick before someone comes and attacks it. Anowat station under attack or under construction. The Pelta left system. Well, this was attacked. What the hell is that? Oh boy, we have some more income here. Oh, we have a lot of potential income here. can't hit him. Oh my god. Okay, I need my fleet to come here and attack this. Just do that. And we're gonna see what's over here. At least we know where the Republic fleet is. And why it's not engaging the Star Destroyer and Follas. Look at all those fighters on the radar. Is I'm gonna buy another transport real quick. Maybe two. They are most certainly going to pay for themselves. Black Sun Nebulon B patrol frigate. And the Republic are attacking it.
Waiting for your spider.
Oh, he's actually attacking me. I thought he was dead. Oh, there's a bounty hunter. What the hell? Why is there a bounty hunter after me? Oh, well, actually, never mind. I know why. I could outturn you and you're jittering. Alright, so it looks like the Imperial sent a bounty hunter after me. But the Republic are not getting involved. Hey man, I can sit here and do this all day. Stop with the jitters. I need to fly away from the fleet. It's wrecking my frames, so I can't fight them. Also, maybe if I flew towards my guys. There they go. Squad of A-wings chasing him down now. You don't attack the leader of a rebel cell with a single fighter. Exceptional shield generator coil. Nice. All right, we are over here. Our bios are here also. Let's start looting while our fleet attacks that. And actually, let's make sure our entire fleet is doing that. Get the Lambda in here first. All the modular prefabs is what I want. And then in the meantime, our guys are dealing with this. Hammerhead is doing Hammerhead things. Lambda, you are filled up. Okay, you grabbed a bunch of the energy cells. Oh, just energy cells left. Right. Going on there. Docking not possible for this. Oh my god. Well then. What the hell is going on here? Yeah, docking not possible. By 600, there we go. You go off and do your thing. And then you come back here. You're 75. Module prefabs. 340,000. There we go. Or 370,000. Sweet. So we have just under a million coming in just from that loot that we've already taken. I'm hoping we get credit for doing this. And do that. Cool. So ideally then, once we get our station kind of built, we can just get them to transport and dump everything at the station instead of having to go off and sell them in little bits. Kind of the plan. Awesome, our two freighters are just here now. Okay, an actual ship. I presume that's the Pelta. Alright, boys are on their way in. You were not given a return order yet. Neither were you. Yeah, 14% left on that defense platform. It's great. I was gonna say they should have that cleared up by now. There is another station. Yeah, they're already building factories. It's going to take forever because it's still building. And I can't attack the builder. They're neutral. What does mean? We're constantly doing damage. So I don't know if that adds up in these missions. Or if it's just a percentage. I do know that destroying those drones will help, though. Oh, they killed it. Nice. There we go. Honestly, attack that. How are our two boys doing? Not quite full, so let's change that. Our guys are heading over to the other station. Oh, energy cells. All right, let's have a look at this. Sorry if my mats are all over the place, but is it my mouse mat is sticky with the heat and the humidity. Like, we're mainly going container storage. So That's pretty much all we have at the moment. We'll do crosses here. And I'll confirm that I don't have anything for it. We're not going to give it any money or anything, but we'll just plan out a build as we get the materials and the blueprints. And we'll dump it all in at once. Okay. So I guess I could. Transfer over a bunch, couldn't I? Save us having to get it later. Yeah, let's do that. And the boys are over here attacking that. And what have we got? We got 1.4 million. I'm gonna sell the rest of this just because I do want the money to buy the damn blueprints. With that order, start selling all of that. Our other traders are on their way back here regardless. Wait, what was that? The Hammerhead doing its thing, good man. Hammerhead Corvette. What are your turret orders? All enemies. Okay. Oh, it's a neutron. Okay, I was wondering what was up there with the red. And the A-wings are just sitting there on intercept. What we want. Alright, Lambda is on its way back. You're not on your way back yet. And you're not on your way back yet. You have a ton of energy cells that I don't want. I gave him an order to come back, so I want that down at the end of the list. Fine. Oh, excellent. Which is gonna give experience to our pilots as well, isn't it? Not gonna be a huge amount, but every little helps. So our guys are going the long way around because we've told them not to go through hostile territory after we lost our other shuttle and all our marines. How many crew does a Neutron have? AD3 crew. Yeah, thing is, I don't think he'll survive. I'm pretty sure that MC-80 is going to come straight over here. Grab all of this. You're in Fondor and you're both on your way back. Lambda is making his way down here, so we'll get him to collect anything he can. And then we're just going to move on to this little storage. Not the most exciting stuff, but it's going to propel us forward. Ah, no, did that all disappear because we left? Looks like it did. Maybe I just put these guys on a follow order. I'll wait till everyone's done with their stuff, and then at least they'll always be close by.